Let's talk about the 10 richest personalities in the world. Starting off with Jeff Bezos, the former hedge fund manager turned online bookseller started Amazon in his garage in 1994. Bezos has heavily invested in space technology and also owns the Washington Post newspaper. Forbes described him as far richer than anyone else on the planet, as he added $1.8 billion to his net worth when Amazon became the second company in the history to reach the market cap of $1 trillion. On number 2, we have Bill Gates. Who don't know this guy? A permanent fixture at the top end of Forbes list for the past 20 years, the Microsoft founder has sold or given away much of his stake in the company. He owns just 1% of Microsoft and now focuses predominantly on his philanthropic work. During his career at Microsoft, Gates held the positions of chairman, chief executive officer, president, and chief software architect, while also being the largest individual shareholder until May 2014. One of the best-known entrepreneurs and pioneers of the microcomputer revolutions of 1970s and 80s. Arnold is the wealthiest European on the list. The Frenchman oversees an empire of more than 60 brands including Louis Vuitton and Sephora. He became the richest person in fashion and surpassed Jeff Bezos to become the richest man in the world in December of 2019. He briefly became the world richest person for the second time in January 2020. Now in his ninth decade, the Berkshire Hathaway chief executive known as the Oracle of Omaha is one of the most successful investors of all time. Like Gates, he has pledged to give away more than 99% of his fortune to charity. He has a net worth of US$72.5 billion as of December 2019, making him the fourth wealthiest person in the world. Co-founder of software firm Oracle, Ellison stepped down as the CEO in 2014 but still serves as chairman of board and chief technology officer. He is an American business magnate, investor and philanthropist. He was listed by Forbes magazine as the fourth wealthiest person in the United States and the fifth wealthiest person in the world with a fortune of $64.5 billion increased from $54.5 billion in 2018. Mark Zuckerberg famously started Facebook in 2004 at the age of 19 and now is among the top richest men in the world. He owns Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp and many more. Ortega stepped down as the chairman of Inditex but still owns nearly 60% of its shares. He is also known for his Zara brand. The Spanish billionaire businessman has invested his dividends primarily into real estate in Madrid, Barcelona, London, Chicago, Miami, and New York. The former Microsoft CEO led the company from 2000 to 2014 after joining in 1980 as an employee number 30, having dropped out of Stanford University's MBA program. The same year he retired from Microsoft, he bought the NBA's Los Angeles Clippers for $2 billion. It was the largest acquisition in the Microsoft's history and placed the company in competition with Apple's video chat service FaceTime and Google's internet communication service Voice. Jim Walton is the youngest son of Sam Walton, the Walmart founder, and heir to the family fortune. He sat on the Walmart's board for more than a decade before giving up the seat to his son Stuart in June 2016. He is currently on the strategic planning and finance committees. Just piped to the ninth place by her brother Jim, Alice is the only daughter of Sam Walton. Rather than getting too involved in the family business, Alice has focused on curating art and is also the richest woman on Forbes 2020 list. These are the 10 richest personalities in the world. Until next time, Hamza Ali Kashmiri, Bright Star TV, Pakistan.